welcome to East County Kids News. Today is Monday, June 8th, 2020.
I'm Bristol.
And I'm Berlin.
And today's top story is... Da-na-na. It's our last full week of school.
It sure is. We only have 9 days left until summer break.
So today, we want to start our broadcast celebrating some 8th graders who are promoting into high school.
The days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, hope you choose the one that means the most to you.
Hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And if it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, I hope you that dream I'm dreaming. There's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head high.
Congrats to all the 8th graders out there.
And if you're a 5th grader, please send a picture to eastcountykidsnews@gmail.com, because we will be celebrating you on Friday.
Now let's head over to McKenna with the weather.
Hey guys, it's McKenna here with your weather forecast. Today will be a high of 86 and a low of 55. Do you know that today is Best Friends Day? Who misses their best friends? I sure do. Best friends make the good times better and the hard times easier. Now back to the studio. Bye!
Thanks, Kenna, and we miss all of our friends too.
But things really seem to be opening up now.
I know, and it's awesome. We even went to breakfast as a family this weekend.
Yep, but remember, it's always good to call ahead and make a reservation, because many restaurants have limited seating in order to keep social distancing guidelines.
We now have a very special performance from Ms. Keffer's kindergarten class.
We sure do. These tiny friends were working so hard to perform in their school talent show when COVID-19 happened.
But Ms. Keffer was still able to record their performance through Zoom. Let's go check it out.
We're the last one standing. Two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You look up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm fighting like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ollie. And my baby's not stronger. Bet my dues can lose, I'm a home, yeah.
Aren't they the
They sure are. Now let's head over to McKenna, who has a fun experiment for us on
Sensational Sights.
Hello, AC Kids. I'm McKenna, and welcome to this segment of Sensational Science. Today's project will be a mix of Craft Corner and Sensational Science. I call this the floating artwork. All you need for this project is dry erase markers, a glass plate, and some water. Let's get started. Take your dry erase markers and draw your artwork. After you're done, take your water and dump it nearby to your artwork, but dump it gently. In a moment or two, you will see that your artwork started to float. It looks so cool. And after you're done looking at your artwork, you can stick your finger right in the middle. And look at it, it sticks to you. That's my favorite part. Thanks for tuning in on Sensational Science. Back to you in the studios. Bye!
I can't wait to make my floating artwork today.
Me too. And this Friday is our 25th episode, so you will not want to miss it. We have so many fun things planned, and you can even win a gift card.
And don't forget to send in your Friday Fitness Challenge videos.
Well, we hope you have an amazing week, and we will see you back here on Friday.
Well, that's all the news we have for you, EC Kids.
Remember to be kind and stay inside.
And while you're at it, like and subscribe.
Bye!